Happy Monday to everybody. We're back on some more Two Ronnies.
Yep.
And this one is the ice cream parlor sketch.
There's usually a very simple relationship between the characters we play. In the next sketch, for instance, I'm the shop worker.
And I'm a customer. Couldn't be simpler than that, could you?
Well, you were certainly a bit simple in this one.
Nice one.
An 1/2 ice cream cornet, please.
What flavour?
Cheese and onion.
I mean, look, cheese and onion flavor of crisps, that's awesome. On ice cream,
I cannot do savory ice cream. I just can't. It's against everything that I believe in.
Yeah.
Like, it'd be like having a sweet cheeseburger. It'd be like I had to stay in the zone.
Right.
The profiles, the original profiles of the food.
I mean, there's people that put peanut butter on cheeseburgers sometimes.
Yeah, and I'm fine with those people not existing.
Yeah. And like on my food channel, I've tried a few Van Leeuwen flavors. Mm-hmm. They did that Hidden Valley Ranch ice cream. And the mac and cheese ice cream. Fuck y'all.
Yeah,
fuck Van Leeuwen.
Why? Dude, I cannot do a savory sweet. Like if Snickers came out with a sour cream and onion. Like I'm not buying it. Like not doing it. So this man's insane.
Yeah, sour cream and onion, by the way, that's probably the closest thing we have to cheese and onion over in the States.
Yeah, comparable, yep.
Yeah.
Cheese and onion, we don't have cheese and onion. All right, and smoky bacon?
We don't have smoky bacon either, they don't make ice creams in them flavours.
Well, you used to have.
We didn't.
Yeah, well, what have you got then?
We got strawberry, chocolate, vanilla, dairy vanilla, nut sundae, fruit whip, Cornish cream, plum surprise, rhubarb fall, knickerbocker glory, crunchy toffee, brittle, Neapolitan, cosmopolitan, marshmallow, spearmint, coffee continental, orange, lemon, lime, lychee, pineapple, pomegranate, and ugly fruit.
Wow.
A lot of flavors.
Is that all?
My man, come on.
Oh, God.
Oh, all those flavors, and you're like, yeah, is that all?
Yeah, and I don't like this customer already.
Yeah, it is giving me flashbacks to so many customer service jobs I've worked.
Oh my God, yes.
I do not miss them at all.
I'm sure you used to do salt and vinegar.
No, we never did salt and vinegar ever.
You used to do?
No, we didn't. Never ever since I worked here have we done salt and vinegar ice cream.
Well, how long have you worked here then?
3 weeks. And we've never done salt and vinegar ice cream.
Well, I think you're deluding yourself. You should have. All right, I'll have something else. Sorry, what did you say you had again?
Oh, my God.
We've got strawberry, vanilla, blueberry, blackberry, gooseberry, fall apple, charlotte, marmalade, onion, lemon, glycerin and menthol, sugared almond, flaky apricot, sugar knock of glory, banana, golly green, grapefruit, grapefruit, bright water and green dates jelly.
I heard onion in there.
I heard onion. Yeah, he did.
What? He's breaking down.
All right. Yeah. He's the same guy from the sweet shop.
Yep. Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah,
he probably closed his shop to make a sweet shop. He's like, fuck this. I'm not dealing with these people ever again. I'm going to make a candy shop or a sweet shop.
Mm-mm.
Do you serve any of those without walnut chippings?
No, we haven't got no walnut chippings, but you could have them without chocolate sprinkle.
I don't like chocolate sprinkle. I only like them without walnut chippings.
Well, we haven't got any walnut chippings, so you can't have them without walnut chippings, can you?
Well, you don't seem to have anything, do you? I haven't got smoky bacon, you haven't got cheese, none.
Look, they don't make ice cream in them flavours. I've told you that before.
Oh, all right, I'll have something different. I'll have a packet of crisps.
What flavour?
Raspberry Ripples.
Raspberry Ripple.
Oh. Oh my god. Got it.
Wow. Raspberry Ripple. We see what the problem is here.
Got it.
He's getting his ice cream flavors and his crisp flavors.
Easy thing to do. I've had those mornings myself.
So while we're on the subject of ice cream in the UK, there has been this couple that I've been following, Liv and Dash, I think. And they were looking for, if anywhere in the UK, is there a Mr. Whippy 99 for 99p? So in addition to more to Ronnie's comments, I need y'all to tell me where to find a Mr. Whippy 99 in the UK when I go over.
Is that okay? Is it a value quick stop ice cream shop?
No, it's not a shop. It's just an order. It's just a vanilla ice cream cone, really. But usually they'll have like flake in there or raspberry syrup in there. So that's what I'm asking. You never know what you're going to get with these videos. No. Come on, guys.
Nope. We can use anything to segue.
100%. You never know what you're going to get with us, too.
Nope. Never. Box of crisps.
But raspberry flavored ones, too.
Oh, shit.
Anyway, consider subscribing and watch another video. Thanks, channel members. What now, Dan?
Make sure you unplug and do something legendary, guys.
Exactly. See y'all next time.